So we tried getting into the lift and the bikes are too big. Obviously, because it's a mountain bike. Anyways, manual handling and that. It's a good thing we pumped up the tires, you know. There we go. Okay. Made it, man. Let's go. What the hell is that? Let's go check that out here. What is this? What's he doing? Is he hugging himself? I don't know, why is his leg like near his arm? This thing is weird, you know. Can you guys see this? It's bare dark, let me go on the other side. What on earth is this? Alright, let's get out of here, this is freaky. You don't want to stay here. That's some next level thing, you know. We found the tunnel! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Check out that! Oh yeah! So basically, you know the Lamborghini Aventador? That's the shape of that exhaust, you know? That's mine. We're gonna ride through the tunnel now. Wow, this looks mad! Perfect symmetry in that. That's mad. Finished up in this tunnel. It's making so much noise. Oh wow. Oh, we're in Sky Garden. Mad. Alright. Now we're getting the lift. If we can get the lift, that is.
Oh, no bikes.
Huh?
No bikes.
No bikes allowed. So we cannot go in there. Great. So the security guard just goes to us, we can't ride our bike on this bridge. But there's like four kids on bloody scooters going up and down. Going really fast, yeah, and we're just like scooting. We're not even riding our bike, we're just scooting our bike. Anyway, we're still good citizens, so we're gonna leave it there. Apparently you're not even allowed bikes up here, so. He was cool, he was chilled. Appreciate him for being so chilled about it. Anyways, we're out. We can mount on our bike now. So beautiful. HSBC building, yeah, it's nice. Got the lions and kings out here. Look at this. God damn. And look how high it is. Jeez. Mad. Mad, 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 mad. Fun fact, if you didn't know, in London, we get a lower ATM and a higher ATM for shorter people. Yeah, fun fact for you there. I don't know what Iris is doing, but this is the first time I came outside the HSBC building and I didn't know there was lions here. Sup, mate? Where? Let's go. guess some caramel frappuccino or something. Man needs. Look at this thing. This thing looks nice. Huh? So we have to go down. Obviously, bike tie and that. So let's go get a Starbucks now. Cause man needs a drink out here. City Bank, got that building up there. So many skyscrapers here. Go get a Starbucks now. Good to switch it up from bike riding to walking. What do you think? That's good, it's good. The shots we got today, it's mad shots. First time biking in Central is actually pretty mad, man.
Yeah, exactly.
I think we might just need to take the bike everywhere. So it wasn't in the station. That was just a flaw. And then we're going to Jubilee Garden in the park now. This park looks insane. We're just vlogging here. Like, check this out. Change of plan from Starbucks. That was only takeaway. So we're in Five Guys now. Just ordered our food. Table number 20. Charging all our stuff right
it's
now.
On one, man.
Huh?
It's on one.
That's fine. It was still charging. I just got water. I needed a wanted a milkshake.
I got some food as well. We're gonna fill our energy up and then cycle to Isle of Dogs. That's the plan.
Still loads more to come. Recording this 120 frames per second. Oh well. It still records audio, so it's fine. GoPro is nearly charged as well. What's my Samsung at? Oh shit, it's on 3 bars. This is mad, you know. Samsung lasts longer than this thing. And this one jump starts a bloody car. Mad. Oh, Five Guys burger and milkshake. With the car doing fries as well. Finding. Big burger.
Yep. Cheat day and that.
Cheat day and that, yeah. Uh-huh. We're gonna burn this off by bike riding now, yeah. It's gonna be sick. So we just yammed everything. It's been like what? Less than 10 minutes?
Yeah.
We just finished everything. I just drank all of that. It's a little empty now. Salted caramel, milkshake, Five Guys, can't go wrong. How are you feeling, mate?
I am full, mate. Can't even move.
We're both in a food coma right now.
Uh-huh.
We're contemplating to move or not. Probably just stay here for a while. Satisfaction levels to 1,000 though. That was banging.